Hi guys, Wanderson here. This audio was created using the Microsoft Azure Text-to-Speech API. This is my famous virtual voice, using custom settings like speaking time and pitch. This was a quick video just to show this application that I created using Qt widgets and Python to be able to record the videos in English. Thank you so much for watching. See you in the next video.